Is there anybody going to listen to my story? All about the girl who came to stay.
As a stranger to our shores, the least I can do is offer you some Ivy League hospitality. This is Jude. This is my sister.
My God, you have perfect teeth.
What any irresponsible, unmotivated dropout would do, go to New York, like tonight.
All you need is love. Good to see you, buddy. You're right.
God, I hope so.
All you need is love.
I just want to get your eyes right.
Blissful as you two are in the throes of young love, I got a date with Uncle Sam.
We're in the middle of a revolution, Jude. And what are you doing? Doodles and cartoons?
Well, I'm sorry I'm not the man with the megaphone, but this is what I do.
Hey, Jude. Don't make it bad. Take a sad song and make it better. Remember to let her into your heart.
Music's the only thing that makes sense anymore, man.
Stop.
Play loud enough. Keeps the demons at bay.
There is evidence to suggest that children are highly susceptible to paranormal phenomena. They see what adults cannot.
That is poor.
They believe what adults deny.
What did you have had?
And they are trying.
Daddy loves you.
To warn us.
You could get a signal on here anyway.
We're here. They're going back down.
It's so quiet out here.
Just give it some time, Jess. Take some getting used to.
I saw something today. It's easy to understand getting scared out here.
As of now, we're going to classify this as a false alarm.
Is there any reason that would make her want to hurt or draw attention to herself?
Mom, please believe me. I'm not making this up. Just please. Just stop.
Did you know the family that used to live in my house?
They just up and left about 5-6 years ago.
I wish you could just tell me what you saw. Where have they been?
No one has ever attempted such a distance before. 300 feet from field goal to field goal. What's going through your mind right now?
You look really good.
I gotta look. Luck don't cover, JB. You got an angel looking after you.
Maybe it's something else. All you have to do is sigh.
Forget about family. Forget about friends. Forget about love.
You will be the writer for as long as you live. I'm not doing it.
You have no choice.
The story goes that he'll be normal during the day, but at night, in the presence of evil, the writer takes over. You deserve a second chance. Blackheart's coming to create hell on Earth, and you have the power he needs. Stay away from anybody he can use against him.
Roxanne.
Don't you care about me at all?
You have to leave now.
I'm not going anywhere.
Any man who sells his soul for love has the power to change the world.
I can smell your fear. I'm gonna take this curse and use it against you.
We had this red chopper. It was all flames and stuff. His face was a skull, and it was on fire.
On fire.
Like.
Looking for someone.
I feel like my skull's on fire, but I'm good.
Thank you. I've heard surprises.
Yeah?
Yes.
You didn't land on a surprise with my promotion.
That wasn't a surprise. That was earned by my genius husband.
Good answer by my genius wife.
Just say, I thought you only liked me for my body.
I do like you for your body.
What are we doing?
Surprise.
I don't understand. What was it?
The house?
Yes. Yes, I can see that. Thank you.
Also known as a home, sanctuary, dwelling.
Yeah.
Or if you like, you could just call it ours.
Ours.
Mm-hmm.